Ah, it appears we are almost ready to depart. It's a pity we didn't have a bit more time to spend on spellcasting. I presume you've been practicing the spells we worked on.
I have, Professor.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never seen anyone take so quickly to a second-hand wand. You'll be a force to be reckoned with when you get your own.
Thank you, Professor Fig. I appreciate you working with me before the term begins.
Oh! Eleazar!
George! Glad my rather cryptic description of Ale... You're hurt.
Perhaps a bit.
Take this. It's Wiganweld potion. That stuff will right you in a second.
What happened?
Poor George. I can't believe he... What the hell got into that damn thing? Attacking a carriage mid-air? A typical dragon would never...
Professor? Sir, where are we?
I'm not sure. But that key you discovered was clearly a port key.
Port key?
An item enchanted to bring whoever touches it to a specific place.
I'm feeling better, sir, if you'd like to look around a bit.
I would. But stay close. We've no idea who created this port key. Or why. From London than the carriage travelled. We're somewhere in the Scottish Highlands.
Sir, those ruins. Do you think...
The port key was meant to lead us there?